We have to address a little bit of an elephant in the room, and that is something which we've recently understood is a new trend, and that is putting wine in a blender to decant it. So this is new for me too. And then we're gonna give her a shot. Here it goes. Wow, I don't know what to say. It's definitely aerated, I'll give you that. The smell is, quite nice actually. I'm gonna have to try it now. I can definitely say that the wine is aerated. I'll absolutely agree with this, but